Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's been a long time. This is a random video, not something I've done before, but we are gonna road trip to San Francisco today, right now. We'd be like this, vroom vroom. I would play the Charlie song, but I'd get demonetized. Actually, fuck it, cause this video is sponsored by SeatGeek.
Let's ride. Let's ride.
Take it away, Enya, explaining the sponsorship.
Oh, hey, yeah, I'm gonna be the one explaining the SeatGeek sponsorship. Shout out to SeatGeek. If you didn't know, SeatGeek is an app that makes buying tickets to live events very easy. They take all the work out and make sure you just focus on having a good time. You can find tickets to any live event, including Post Malone, Tyler the Creator, Roy Blair, Lana Del Rey, Roy Blair. And you're probably like, Enya, we all watch David Dobrik vlogs. We know what SeatGeek is. But yes, you're not listening. I have my own promo code. Use Enya for $20 off of your first purchase with SeatGeek. I have a link in my description. Go ahead, download the app. Use my promo code, go to a concert, have a good time, thank me later. And thank you, SeatGeek. Now back to this bitch.
This bitch is being left behind. And we're going to San Fran.
Yeah, we are. To do what?
Have sex.
No.
We're gonna have sex in San Francisco.
Oh my god, no, please.
It is time to go. Good news is it's only 6 hours of driving, or like 5 hours of driving. Let's fucking go. Let's pray.
Let's fucking get in a car accident.
Wait, that would actually be a vibe.
That would be chill as fuck.
Oh my god.
We've been driving for 2 hours and I already need more gas.
It's sunny,
it's hot. I'm about to piss my fucking pants.
I've decided I'm gonna start doing a public bathroom review on this road trip. This is the first public bathroom, pretty standard. Let's go inside. Immediately the aura is pretty off-putting. Super dim, very scary in here.
I'm stuck.
Just bad vibes. I feel like someone's like behind me, but no one's behind me. Not the dirtiest bathrooms I've ever seen. Also not the stinkiest. So that's always a good sign. Oh, doors are creaky. If I had to rate this one, because it's the first one we're seeing on this trip, I think I'm gonna start it at a 6 out of 10. Although the vibes are not here, it's very scary, very off-putting. It's not stinky, it's not the dirtiest bathroom in the world. And that's about it. I'll let y'all know my next one. I was trying to like record out there. I'm scared.
People are gonna be pulling up next week and we're gonna be sitting here with like the dog and stuff and be like, hi, welcome.
Okay, we just finished driving.
Oh, sorry. Oh, you're vlogging?
I'm gonna fucking miss you. We just got here and it is literally so fucking scary. We pulled up and it was like midsummer when you like come down and like everybody was saying hi to you. This is literally a cult.
Ew, it's so scary.
I'm literally terrified.
There's no curtains?
They're gonna see us butt ass naked. No, they're gonna see that more than one person sleeps here because we lied and said only Drew was sleeping here. They're gonna come look in the window at night, see only we're sleeping here. They said there's no key. They don't know where the key is.
How do you?
They're gonna steal our shit when we're gone. Also, Just, can y'all, like, get some B-roll of this scary fucking decor? Like, what?
I know.
Yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm horny.
I think we're gonna go into the city. We are waiting to go eat at my favorite sushi spot. Period. It's a vegan sushi place. And I always get it when I come to San Francisco. I think we're just gonna stay here. Like, it's just, I'm just scared because there's no curtains on the windows.
Are you vlogging right now?
Wait, are you vlogging right now? Can you?
Well, I was living my life. I don't give into the virtual bullshit.
So
virtual reality.
So
can y'all shut the fuck up?
We're trying to vlog. Alright, ready? Any on three. One, two, let's go. So
this is the last time I book a getaway for my friends. It's the last time.
And cut, that's good.
We have decided we're not staying here. It's just scary. Like,
I'm scared. So we are so spoiled and annoying. Like,
but look at this. Look at me fucking dragging my ass like a little dog.
Can you record me?
Okay.
This camera is nice.
Thanks. Let's see how dirty my ass is. That's how we know.
Let me zoom in.
The
it's like the zooming can only go so slow.
I told you. Oh,
no.
True.
Dude, it smells like my old daycare in here. Me like taking this video like after we've already fucking demolished half of this food. Oh my god.
Cut the contract at any point.
Hell no.
I'm gonna give y'all a little taste test.
You eat anything else?
Dude, I would just eat this. I would eat this every day for the rest of my life.
You're fine.
Wait, what if my grandma made me a meal?
So it's like if you're like actually gonna drop it, sexy right now.
Thanks. My bangs look make me look like I have a bowl cut from the front, but it's okay.
Where the fuck is my deodorant?
I ate it.
Review. Can I have a taste?
Thank you.
You're gonna make mama
ooze. Pop your little Uzi, yeah.
Make mama ooze.
Literally,
little Uzi vert. Little Uzi.
There's an effing line. There's an effing line.
Oh, I'm so scared. I'm literally gonna have a seizure.
I can't wait for Orion to cry tonight.
Like, why is Orion actually like rattled right now? Like, ever since she's gotten here, she's actually like really nervous.
I'm gonna start crying right now.
And also, why am I waiting in line with everybody else? Like, I shouldn't be.
Yeah, you should be.
Here's the thing.
Do you want me to get it a little bit higher?
Yeah, I wish I like had my selfie stick so I could just hold it all the way through the line and then
I'm
like
just
speed it up.
To pose. Why am I in this line?
Shut up.
I'm internet famous. I shouldn't be in this line.
I didn't vlog all day because we were enjoying our time. Ooh.
No, okay. We'll just pay for you to get back and then meet
up. Thank you, SeatGeek! Literally, thank you, SeatGeek. It has been 3 minutes and I'm so crying.
Taking it in.
But before we leave, what are we here to see? The most important thing, and it was not Lana Del Rey.
Lands End.
The freaking bridge.
The freaking bridge, baby. Oh,
I just
want
to give a shout out to the freaking bridge.
Ooh, look at the cinematography.
All right, I've given no updates, but what we have been doing
Bitch, I'm gonna get an icy.
Oh my god, my fucking brain. Anyways, this is a new, we're going back
home.
Shut up. We're going back home and I'm gonna give y'all a public bathroom review. Number two.
Bad news, someone's in the bathroom. Look at this, I can sniff. I was fucking like a tornado.
Oh. Whoa.
Con about being someone who is a glasses wearer.
Yeah.
There she goes.
Ah, look. Wait, we could go in the bathroom
Lana
together.
Lana Del Rey.
No, that says
Lana Del.
That's
estúpido.
Oh my god, we're in the bathroom together. Are you nervous?
Do you think they're kidding? They think we're having sex, and they're right. I'm gonna go buy a pickle.
Oh, I can't. Oh, a hot pickle. Here's what the outside door looks like. It's a unisex bathroom. That's pretty different from the last. Let's give it a tour. Okay, immediately there's no mirror and that loses 4 points because I hate bathrooms with no mirrors because it makes me feel like I'm in a prison cell. And that's not where I am. I want to be in the bathroom. I want to be in the restroom resting and looking at myself. Also, no paper towels. I know it's on Save the Earth type vibes, but fuck the earth. These things fucking suck. Not the dirtiest. Again, not the stinkiest. There's a baby changing table. The other one didn't have that. I don't have a baby. It's kind of it. Yeah. I think this bathroom gets a 4 out of 10.
I know while I was in there,
I got a treat.
I know while I was in there, I gave the bathroom a 4 out of 10, but honestly, that was before using it, and after using it, I can say that I now give the bathroom a 6 out of 10. It can't get more than a 6 because, again, it doesn't have a mirror, but honestly, the experience was pretty pleasant. I guess that's why they teach you in school not to judge a book by the cover before you read it and stuff, you know?